Hey, people, I'm sitting here playing this damn game. I don't know how to really play it, but I've been doing pretty good. So I'm playing $1, $15, and jacks are better. So I'm trying to see if I can hit it big. I hit the other one pretty good, so let's see if I can do something on this. I don't really play this because it's kind of boring to me. But my buddy has been killing it. So I'm like, let me try this card crap. So this is new to me. I don't even play cards at home because I get bored. All right, jacks are better. So I'm gonna go jack, and I know that's a pair. So absolutely nothing. So I'm wondering if I can catch, I like to catch these four aces or four of a kind or something. All right, so that's that. I'm gonna just leave with that because the jacks are better. So that was nothing. More nothing. So I'm gonna go this and that's a pair. So let's see. Nothing. All right, there we go, jack and a pair. More of nothing. So I'm gonna play this to 300. That means I got two more tries. There's a jack. No, let me go with the ace and the 5-5. All right, two pair. Gave me, how much did it give me, $5? Oh. All right, max it. I'll play with that queen. Stinker blinker. Last spin of this, and I got that. I'm gonna leave those eights alone. Let's see what happens. That's enough of that.